Yes, I can. I just did. Nice car. Oh my god. I like this song. There we go. Shortcut. What I need for keys to silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness the magnet keeps attacking me. Yeah, yeah. I try to run to see you. I love this song. I'll be first but surely finish last. Last. Day and night. Day and night. The longest over seems to freeze. I love that. That's too good. Too good. I just like fucking around in this game. It's awesome. There's so much to do. There's a lot of side content. I'm gonna have to try that profiler again. There's probably more people. Cars handle pretty good. It seems the feelings that she had a through. Day and night. The lonely stoner seems to freeze mine at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to freeze mine at night. Well, that's that gate ability we got. Awesome. The lonely stoner seems to freeze mine at night. He's all alone. Some things will never. Okie dokie. That is a cool outfit. Act 1, Big Brother.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holes barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Join the party in the backyard, huh? Okay. Are you nuts? How the hell did he get a license? Man, look at these graphics. It's wild. Look at the road, the textures. Look at the leaves. It's insane. What? What do you say? Fuck him. Who said that? I want to hack these people. It's a beautiful house. Blackout at the game. Lights are out all over, even on the field. Scared. I think it's pretty suspicious. Teams losing. Sally Struthers. Some Joe and poof, no lights. Talking about the blackout I caused. That's awesome. No tiene ni idea de gestión. What the hell? Who's this? Yeah, open up. Ugly people. Ugly people in Chicago, huh? Here we go.
Okay. Here goes.
Basically said the same thing.
No, I think you're nine.
God, this is like heavy rain.
Nine.
Jason.
Nine.
Jason.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Heavy rain
six,
all over
seven,
again.
Eight, nine,
those damn balloons.
Ten. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
Hmm.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, you wanna get a hug?
Nah, he's a good guy, Aiden Pierce. He really is.
You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Wow, they did an amazing job on those balloons. They really did.
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her.
Look at the lighting.
We all did.
Looks really good. This is an awesome backyard. Damn. Got the chiminea. Oh, I love these chairs. They're so comfortable. Sandbox. It's awesome.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
They were playing Watchdogs.
They were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell.
What's this?
He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family.
Meds are full.
Listen to me, I'm rambling.
The heck is she talking about?
Oh,
whoa.
Really?
It's bright in here.
No, don't let me interrupt you.
I gotta play some Titanfall.
Do you think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me.
Oh, no way.
What is this?
It's awesome. Had a little cameo in there, huh?
Police can trace this call. Oh, nice. Nice.
Ooh. Oh, we have to listen
in. Don't scare me.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Uh-oh.
Who is this?
Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Holy shit. What the fuck? Who was that?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter. Just some stupid crank. It happens.
Yeah, right.
Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help.
Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
He's gonna do it anyway.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Who the hell was that?
Grown man making crank calls.
Yeah.
See how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Hmm. Let's go fuck him up.
Damn it. He's on the move.
Oh shit. Oh, that's him.